this year, we got to hatch baby chicks. Aren't they so cute? I'm working to understand the life cycle of a chicken, but I'm having some trouble understanding what I'm reading. I know a life cycle is a series of growth and changes that all living things go through. Maybe I should think back to a life cycle I've already learned. How about the life cycle of a butterfly? I know that a butterfly first starts as an egg and then hatches into a caterpillar. After that, it becomes a chrysalis where it undergoes metamorphosis. Lastly, it'll emerge as a beautiful butterfly. When I read about the life cycle of a chicken, I should probably look for sequence words like first, then, after, and lastly. Great, let's get reading. Chickens are the most common bird on Earth. There are more chickens in the world than humans. There are four stages in the life cycle of a chicken. The chicken first starts as an egg laid by a hen. The hen keeps the egg warm for about 21 days. Then, the baby chick works hard to break through its shell. After much effort, a hatchling emerges from the shell with damp feathers. Over the next day, the hatchling will dry off and its feathers will puff up to keep them warm. Our hatchling is now a chick. Lastly, the baby chick will grow up to become a chicken. Female chickens or hens will then repeat the life cycle all over again by laying more eggs. Let's go back and look for our sequence words. We see the word first when talking about the hen laying an egg. So the first stage in the life cycle of a chicken must be the egg. After this, we see the word then, which tells us what comes next, which is a hatchling. We then see over the next day, which means some time has passed, bringing us to our next stage, a chick. We then see the word lastly, which must be the last stage of our life cycle, a chicken. Wow, thanks for your help. It really helped to look for those key sequence words to understand the order of the life cycle of a chicken. Why don't you give this a try all on your own, but this time with the frog life cycle? I know you can do it.